I'm Jeff Jeremiah. Before I became stated clerk of the EPC in 2006, I served as a senior pastor of an EPC church, and before that as an executive pastor for another EPC congregation. In my current role, I'm in contact with hundreds of church leaders like yourself. These 35 plus years of ministry have taught me that all churches have at least one thing in common. They need sufficient funding to carry out their mission, to stretch toward their vision, to pay for ongoing operations, to invest in one-time needs like capital projects. Unfortunately, many churches only seek cash donations, such as what gets dropped into an offering plate. However, cash makes up just 10% of household wealth. Churches typically neglect the 90% of assets locked in non-cash form. We believe most churches need help in this area. It can be complicated, but we have a ministry that aims to simplify it. That ministry is called Generosity Resources. Their mission is to provide creative resources to EPC churches to help unlock non-cash giving. It's simple. You ask for and receive ideas and help to release this untapped wealth held by generous Christ followers in your congregation. The result? Your church maximizes giving and impact. Your donors minimize taxes and complexity. I'd like to introduce you now to Bob Welch, an EPC ruling elder who is helping Generosity Resources help you.
Thank you, Jeff. Let me tell you about Generosity Resources. Our committee is elected by the General Assembly. We are ruling elders and teaching elders who understand EPC churches and finances. We are committed to the EPC and to the Great Commission. We want to see churches like yours thrive in normal and especially in challenging economic times. All of us involved with Generosity Resources have a shared passion. We want to partner with churches with a culture of generosity to help them fund and fulfill their vision and their mission. In short, we're here to help unlock non-cash giving in your congregation. We see a big win-win opportunity here to serve your generous members who have the capacity to give meaningful amounts to your church, to help them find creative ways to give from non-cash assets like appreciated securities, real estate, privately owned business interests, and to help your church members with legacy plan giving. That is, to give from their accumulated wealth. Your church wins by maximizing giving and its impact. Your donors win by minimizing taxes and complexity. Do you realize that in the next 10 years, baby boomers will transfer $9 trillion of household wealth to the next generation? Your older members are part of that huge wealth transfer. We can help them maximize giving to your church from their estate while they minimize taxes. Most charities, including parachurch ministries, are asking your members for non-traditional gifts like these. Your church should be asking too. So when should you think most about this opportunity? When should you get in touch with Generosity Resources? Our best time to help you is when you are planning a generosity seminar or promoting your annual stewardship drive or launching a capital campaign. That is, anytime your generous members reconsider their stewardship or consider how to invest in your church's impact on people's lives, both now and in the future. When that time arrives, I hope you will contact EPC Generosity Resources. So, how do we help you? First, we get to know your situation, your leaders, your needs, your opportunity, and together we develop a plan to match our resources to your needs. We guide your prospective donors to our partner, the National Christian Foundation. They have the tools to convert your donors' non-cash assets, the simple and the complex, into cash for your church. We partner with NCF so the EPC does not spend money to build what already exists. NCF is a solid evangelical ministry. They provide superb expertise, reliable infrastructure, and trustworthy financial management. Our primary contact with NCF is Jeff Houston. We've asked him to take a few minutes to explain more to you about NCF.
Thank you, Bob, for that overview of EPC Generosity Resources. The National Christian Foundation is thrilled to partner with the EPC. We provide all the benefits to you that we offer many evangelical ministries at a fraction of the cost you'd spend to do it yourself. That was the vision of our founders, Larry Burkett, Ron Blue, and Terry Parker had in 1982 when they started NCF. And God has abundantly blessed that vision. Today, we are the largest Christian grant-making foundation and the eighth largest nonprofit organization in the United States. Since 1982, NCF has accepted $12 billion in contributions and made over $10 billion in giver-recommended grants to more than 55,000 charities. Now, here's how we help you. We provide the tools to deliver what Generosity Resources promises. We offer non-traditional and traditional estate planning and wealth transfer services. We provide world-class expertise in tax-smart donations of non-cash assets. Our main financial tool is the Donor Advised Fund. This instrument lets donors put money aside and over time disperse the balance to their selected charity, such as your church. For individuals, this is called a giving fund. For churches, this is called a single charity fund. To learn more about NCF, visit our NCF website at www.ncfgiving.com. You'll find tons of information about giving, stewardship, tax laws, and more. Thank you for letting me share how NCF can serve your church. Now, Phil Van Valkenburg, Chief Operating Officer for the EPC Office of the General Assembly, will wrap up what you need to know about Generosity Resources.
Thanks, Jeff, for partnering with the EPC. Generosity Resources is here to help you fund what God has called your church to be and do. Remember, 90% of your members' assets are locked in non-cash form. In upcoming years, millions of these dollars will transfer to the next generation. Too often, churches don't ask their members to give in a tax-wise way, or donors think it's too complex or time-consuming to give non-traditional gifts to their church. Generosity Resources exist to help unlock non-cash giving. We're here to help to access expert services from NCF. We're here to help unlock to release those hard-to-get dollars. We aim at non-cash assets, which are more complex than cash, and we help simplify the complex process of giving non-cash assets. I hope this resonates with you, because we look forward to serving you. To take the first step, contact Bob Welsh, Generosity Resources Field Representative at generosityresources@epc.org or 509-679-3951. Thank you, and may God bless you and your church.